MEMIC supports Maine businesses because we are one. When they thrive, we thrive. We insure 18,000 employers in Maine who really work in so many ways all over our state to make things better in their communities and better for their businesses and better for their employees.
Fluid Imaging was founded about 20 years ago, and it was based on the principle of taking images of microscopic particles in a fluid stream, much like a microscope, but dynamically.
It's just amazing to see all of the microscopic particles that are part of our everyday lives that we don't even think about.
We do a lot of pharmaceutical research, so drug development. There's a lot of aquatic research, so it's a lot of early stage R&D, which is something that I enjoy. We're making a product that's very beneficial to people and allows them to do the work that they need to do.
The employee base here are very engaged in new product development, hardware, software. So it's a very dynamic workforce, and no 2 days are alike. Currently, we are in over 50 countries in all continents, operating out of Maine. One could say that Maine represents the geographic epicenter of our world market.
I had lived in Maine for about 8 years, and my husband and I moved to Florida when he took a job opportunity there. And we were there about 2 years, and we missed Maine terribly. There's so many neat places here to explore. We miss the seasons. I really wanted to work for a Maine company. So here we are, we're growing, we're making this really unique instrument. So that was definitely part of my decision, was being able to work for Fluid Imaging.
I went to school in Boston. I really enjoyed living there, but I came back to Maine. And having gone away, I was away for 6 years, and coming back, I grew to appreciate all of the things that Maine has to offer. There are very few states that I've been to where you can go to mountains and then oceans. The geography here is really great, and I enjoy being outside, so there's a lot of hiking opportunities. You can ski in the winter. I love the ocean, so it's a great state to kind of meet all of those needs. Get to live here, but also get to have a job that I enjoy and in a field that I enjoy.